I'm Doing Fine, now re-released in 1992. Oh, is that the one we just read? Hopefully TikTok fixes it. I hope so. I'm sure it's frustrating for you guys. So, I know it's not my fault, but I'm sorry. By the Pasadenas. Yeah, got the backup team delivering food. Oh, I see the song you're talking about. Wait, do I? I don't see Pasadenas. But I've never seen Wayne's World, and I've never seen Reservoir Dogs. I've never seen Buffy. I've never seen Basic Instinct. Wait, I haven't seen any of these movies. Is this a shock? But I haven't seen any movie here. Have you guys seen any of these movies? Yeah. Wait, I don't know if it's not being, like, sarcastic. Yeah, she's definitely, she's not shocked. Please play a little bit, Reid. Play a little bit. What do you want me to play? Oh, you want me to play that song. What's it called? Alexa, play I'm Doing Fine by the Pasadenas.
I'm Doing Fine Now by the Pasadenas from Apple Music.
Nice. Good vibes. You see most of the movies? Evelyn, Basic Instinct, you've seen, okay. Alright, let's see. So, I was born on a Monday. Monday vibes. What the heck is this? What the heck is this? A Macintosh Performa? I'm so lost. But what is this? Oh, it's a mouse. What? Should I write, like, I was born? I remember it like it was yesterday. I was super shy to enter the world, but I knew that it would be the beginning of a wonderful life. I came home and my sister was so unhappy to see me. She wanted me to get returned back to the hospital. My parents said it wasn't available, so I had to live with them. And then they told me I was adopted. But then they said, I'm just kidding, you're not. It's the end of my story, guys. 1992. Did they write a magic pen? What is that? Oh, I know what that is. Is that where you can, like, write in, like, white, and then you shine a light at it, and then it shows. Hi, Julie. Good story. Thanks. My stories are better at normal hours of the day, but it's 4:40. Where's my McDonald's? I was gonna say, someone had to have intercepted this, because this is taking so long. Like, who orders at this time? 4:47 arrival? Ugh. morning, Debbie. Okay, we definitely, we'll end the live after food. But yeah, guys, I wanted to pop on because I felt bad. It was a quick live and then I was rushed out to meet my sister, but that doesn't feel like today. And then the rest of the day was just like non-stop between merch stuff and I was with my family for a bit, packing. Hi Debbie, how are you? Tan, love you too. Thanks for pushing the button. So glad you're here. I have all these candies now for Florida, so thank you. There's a lot to do when you go away. Yeah, I didn't realize it would take me like 3 hours. I'm used to packing light, so since I had a luggage, I was like, damn, like, let's bring a lot. So yeah. I'm so tired. Thanks for being here. Thanks for being here, Connie. Technically, it was yesterday. True. I'm gonna be a mess tomorrow. It's gonna, like, gonna be really, not a mess, like, tired. I think it's just emotional for me. This is, like, the first trip away since the big trip. And, I'm probably in, like, not as good of a headspace as I was when I did the big trip. So, at least we're not, like, traveling, like, crazy around the world. Florida's easy. Mom is driving to the airport, yep. Yeah. You look good despite being tired. Thank you, Debbie. Thank you, Michelle. Yeah. So I can sleep in. It is 4:44. It's Riri and Papa, so it'll be fun. They're really excited to see me. I'm really excited to see them. We've been, as you all know, since I got back from the Asia trip, I've been saying I'm gonna go to Florida, and like I kept delaying it. Like first it was gonna be June, and then it was like, hey, July, and then August, September, October. So glad that we're finally doing it, because I had been just pushing it off, trying to feel better or like feel like myself. And sometimes you just gotta do things, you know. We love Florida. We love Florida. I'm kind of regretting taking off like the last 4 days because it kind of messed me up a bit. So yeah, I'm like, why did I do that? But I was just really low. It's just that we were doing so well. Like, I was, like, live all the time, whatever. And then I took a 4-day break, and I was like, oh, why did I do that? Kind of threw me off. We do love Florida. Yep. We love that room, the meet and greet room. It's our happy place, exactly. Hi, Wendy. This trip is family. I like that. It is a family trip. It is. Hi, Renda. It'll be fun to see Riri and Papa. It will be fun. And just celebrating Thanksgiving with them. I get to see so many cousins that, like, I guess they're my first cousins. Yeah. But, like, in my head, they're, like, 12. So it's kind of weird that, like, now they're, like, I think, like, they're, like, 20. Which makes sense because now I'm 30. But, like, in my head, they're still 12. Like, they're babies. So it's kind of weird that I'm going to see them again. It's all my mom's side, not my dad's side. But my dad is in Florida. Alisa, good morning. What are we doing up right now? What the heck? Well, it's 4 minutes away. Morning, I'm still half asleep. Good morning! Hi, Fee. It'll be fun reconnecting. It will be fun. I'm really excited just to like chill with you guys. My sister today at lunch was like, what are you doing in Florida? Like, what's the plan? I'm like, honestly, nothing. Like, literally nothing. I just want to, like, relax, spend time with my grandparents. No plans. Like, nothing needs to get done. Just relax by the pool. Yeah. Like, I don't like doing things all the time. So I'm cool with just relaxing. Thank you, Wendy. Good afternoon from Dubai. Good afternoon. How in the world do you look so vibrant this time in the morning? Oh, I love the nighttime. Like, I love this time. This is my time. But, yeah. Gym with Riri. I hope she can still go. I was thinking about that today. I'm like, she's getting knee surgery or hip surgery. I wonder if she can work out, but I think she's good. Perfect, perfect. You haven't slept yet? No. I haven't slept yet. Have a good day, Michelle. People are starting to wake up now. Oh my goodness. I need to go to bed. Hi, Jillian. Gotta get ready for work. Have a good day at work, Michelle. Have a good day. Jose said he's gonna go take a test tomorrow morning. Good luck on your test. Good luck. What kind of test? Okay, it says 3 minutes away. Perfect. Thank you, Lisa. Laura didn't sleep yet. Hi, Krish. Don't knock the phone in the pool. Oh my goodness. That was Costa Rica. Right? With the hat? That was Costa Rica. She'll be there to motivate you. I'm so excited. Also, you know what I love about Riri? I mean, many things. Riri's awesome. But the one thing that I love about Riri, she's all, and I like, no joke, guys, she's always in a good mood. Always. Like, and I was talking to my sister about this today. Very rarely do I, like, have I seen Riri, like, grumpy or, like, just, like, irritable. Like, she's always just, like, joyful, happy. Doesn't mean that she's not sad or upset or irritated or frustrated, but she's really good with, like, just really good with like staying joyful. She has the best smile. That's very nice of you to say. Love that. Daily positive mood is exactly what you need, right? I think it's good vibes. Like Riri, she's always in a good mood. We got Papa, he's just always like making jokes and stuff. The weather's nice. Yeah, do a cartwheel. Honestly, I would, but it's 4:50 in the morning, so I might fall over if I try. Yeah, it'll be fun, guys. It'll be a good time. But I will do it tomorrow. I feel like cartwheels are better in Florida. How are you? Me or Wendy? Wendy. Good to be around someone like that. Yeah, 100%. Sunshine will be great for you. I agree. I mean, listen, I think everyone benefits from the sun, but I think I need it. I just gotta get out. I gotta get out. Thank you, Joy. Thank you, thank you. I've arrived. Amazing. How are you? I'm good. I'm good, Jillian. Thanks for asking. Lydia, thank you.
Hydrogen just rings the doorbell like 50 times. 5 a.m. just goes nuts. Hello.
Hey.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning. I'm Danny from Uber Eats.
Hey, how are you?
Make sure you check out what you order.
Yeah.
Because the staff were fighting or something.
Really?
Yeah, they were talking about this one is two.
Oh.
There were two of them, so they were saying that two of them. So, I don't know.
Okay.
There were three of them fighting.
Yeah.
I said to myself, I better warn you.
Yeah. Hey, it's not your fault. Thank you.
All right. Take care.
Yeah, you too. We might not get what we ordered, I guess. They're fighting? Fighting? Who's fighting? The heck? Oh, they did mess something up. Damn. They forgot something. How do you mess that up? That's crazy. They messed up. Whatever. They forgot like a full thing. It's not Danny's fault. Danny's a good guy. But you know whose fault it is? McDonald's, what the heck? Missing incorrect order. Sorry guys, 1 second. Next fighting. Okay, 1 second, guys. I'm just gonna, I'll be back. Give me, like, literally one. I think they needed sleep, guys. They were all fighting, apparently. They were all fighting. Fighting? Over what? They are fighting so much they missed things in the order. Can you guys hear me? McDonald's goes wrong. Alexa, stop. Yeah, they messed it up. So cold. They didn't give me enough McGriddles. That's okay. Food's cold. Food's freezing. But guys, so hungry that I don't care.
It's okay. It's all good, guys. Scoff it. What the heck are cantaloupe chunks? Like, I know what they are, but at McDonald's? What? What? I got credit. They gave me $3 back. $3. I felt bad for that guy. He's like apologizing to me and it's not even his fault. No, this is actually warm. The McGriddle is like cold. I got a credit. I still can't get over that you had Uber at this hour. I don't know if we can. Oh, really? Yeah, we, as long as it's 24 hours, the restaurant. Maria doesn't like hot food, really. The one thing I can't do is eat late nights at Riri's because their kitchen is like so close to their room and I'm always so nervous about making noise and waking them up. So I just like don't like to eat late nights because I'm worried I'm gonna wake up Riri. And she's always like, just go in the fridge, take whatever you want. But I'm like, I don't want to wake her up. Hi, Anna Vera. They do deliver, I told you. This is so good. They must have been ruined whilst your food was on the side. I don't know, they were going nuts apparently. Yelling at each other, he said. Thank you, Eleanor. Can you buy snacks that you don't have to cook? Yeah, I guess I can. Hide some snacks in my room. But who looks at this hour? I listen. When it's 4 a.m, you gotta go nuts. Especially if you haven't eaten. Does Riri buy you special food? Riri does. Riri knows exactly what I like. Apparently she got chocolate milk already. She got everything bagels. She got wraps, because I love my wraps. And Riri has this thing where every time I visit, she always lays out like snacks. Ever since I was a kid, I visit her in Florida and she lays out like snacks on my bed. So every time I'm there, there's always something. She's the best. Yeah, Riri's the best. Elise has got tons of food. Snacks. We all need a Riri in our life. She's our Riri. Take a bite. These are so good, but it's like ice cold. I was trying to find the word to describe Riri. She's nurturing. She's like my mom. Well, I mean like mother, like daughter, but they're both very nurturing people. Like, they're like the best like hostess because both of them will like make sure you're like totally happy. Food, comfort. Alright, I count my blessings. But you know what's interesting is, like, it took me a while to realize how lucky I was. Because, like, when you're growing up, you're like, that's how it normally is. You know? But that's not how it normally is. You know? That's just not always the case. Love spending time with them in Florida. Love that. They had a really good time. Exactly what you need. Yeah, it's gonna be good. You have the sweetest family. That's why you're so sweet. Thank you, Michelle. No, it's not. My oldest has no idea. My younger one does. It took me a long time to figure it out. Like, when you're growing up, you rebel. You're like, why are they doing that? Why are they doing this? Why am I? But then you get to a certain age and you're just like, everyone's trying their best. I'm trying my best. Baki Teen Mom's trying her best. We're all trying our best. Muck. Lick. Thank you, Wendy. Oh, cantaloupe juice on the bed. That's so good. We got cantaloupe juice all over the bed. It's gonna be sticky. McDonald's sells fruit? I know. Coldfire, thank you for the sticky ice cream. Oh no! I got juice everywhere now. Okay, we gotta clean this up. We got a lot of juice on the bed now. Oh man. What the heck? Where did all this juice come from? Literally just went freaking nuts. Alright. Clean up on bed. What do I do? Just pour water all over it? Bongo will drink it. Lick juice. Lick it. You love cantaloupe. This is just the juice of it. Eat it. It's your dinner. I love fresh cantaloupe sheets. Wet a towel. Ugh. Honestly, I think I'm gonna do the good old fill up the water bottle and just dump it on the bed. Laundry time. No! We're just gonna like pour a little bit. Guys, the thing is, maybe I'll just sleep upstairs. You know? Oh! Wait, should we even sleep tonight? Oh man, guys, what the heck? Okay, get out the juice. Just get it out. Okay, I think the cantaloupe juice is all out. Okay. And then, okay, no, wait, guys, I feel like no one's helping me right now. I think we're just making it worse by laughing. No, this is the best way to clean it up. You just spread it out. So now the juice is just mixing in the sheets. All right. And then we still got this part right here. Okay. Just a little bit right. Oh, guys, how much freaking we can't sleep here at night. We're gonna, guys, honestly, we'll just sleep on the plane. We'll just sleep on the plane, guys. Because think about it. It's going to be so nice being sleepy on the plane. Freaking cantaloupe juice. Plane's only 3 hours. If we can sleep on the left side of the bed for 3 hours and then sleep on the plane for 3 hours, then we're good. Look at what you did. I know, I'm so proud of myself. We got cantaloupe juice off the bed. Guys, it's not that wet, right? Just a little damp. Oh. We're okay. We're good, guys. Okay? We're good. All right, good night. Good night. Night. Sleep well, guys. What a way to end my night. You know? Cold freaking McDonald's and a wet bed. Bye, Canada. Thank you so much for having me. What a fantastic memory to leave with. You know, gonna have the greatest sleep now. Final sleep in Canada for 3 weeks. Yay, we're gonna be wet. Yay. But I blame a little bit Blackie Fam, just because you guys took like at least 20 seconds to tell me to stop. You know, everyone was just watching, half asleep. No one was like, what are you doing? Hair dryer. I'm actually still concerned that it's still sticky. Like, I'm like, do we put more water? Because I don't want to come back and it's... wipe with a towel, but then I have to do laundry and clean the towel. You know, it's just one more thing to add to the mess. Use a wet towel, but no one likes a wet towel. Paper towel. Yeah, I guess we could do that. I love these ideas, guys. Wipes, like wet wipes. Why did we even get cantaloupe from McDonald's anyways? This whole thing was a bad idea, and eating it on the bed, what the heck. Wet paper towel will leave marks. Don't want that. Now what do we do? Oh. Riri. Papa. I made a mistake. Just blot it. Blot it. Someone said not to use paper towel. Dab, not rub. Oh, well, I just threw it out. Oh my goodness. We go back to the kitchen, get another paper towel. Someone's gonna be like, don't use that. It's gonna stain the whole bed white. Yes or no? I don't want any more problems. I just don't want a sticky bed. Take the whole thing. I'm gonna dab it. Like this? Quick dab. Okay. This thing's also the worst to take apart because it's a duvet cover and it just sucks when you have to Good job on the dabbing, guys. Honestly, great idea. This is gonna make it so much better. Not like this is an awful idea. What a waste of time. It's just made it worse. I actually think it got more wet. I don't even know how, but it just did. Looks like it's laundry day. I'm leaving. So, I don't know. I just hope when I come home, everything's sorted. I want to come home and there's going to be like cantaloupe chunks like under my sheets somehow. McDonald's is going to come and just deliver me like extra cantaloupe. It's gonna be hot instead of cold. It'll grow. The juice will spread. It'll cultivate more. It's gonna literally grow a cantaloupe tree in my bed from the juice. Guys, we need to go to bed. Go to Florida. Go. Go already. I think I'm making too much of a mess here in Canada. I love the smell of this guy. Michelle, thank you. It smells like mangoes. Rather than cantaloupe. Maybe we should rub sloth on the bed and then it would be like a mango cantaloupe mix. You know? Try to like mix flavors, add some vanilla woods to it. Oh my goodness, it's freaking soaked. I hate tomatoes. Nap time now. Quick nap. Okay, wait. If it's 5:14, I go to bed at 5:30. Oh man, I have so much to do though still. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go to bed now. Or I'm gonna try to get to bed now. Thanks for being here tonight, guys. Thank you for the safe travels. Glad I could pop on. But we're headed to Florida. It's 5:15, sleep until like 11. That's like four or five hours of sleep. Thank you. Safe travels, thank you. Thanks for your love, guys. Love you. Guys, literally the next time I see you will be in Florida. So cool. Thank you for the PayPal. Thank you. Guys, next lives in Florida. That's awesome. I'm excited too. Maria, thank you. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Thank you for the PayPal. Thank you so much. It's gonna be a great trip, guys. I'm excited to bring you along. Thank you, Maria. Get some sleep. Happy Monday. Don't put cantaloupe juice on your bed. And I'll see you guys when I'm down south. All right, we're just gonna go down south a bit. But we're going to a good state down south. Okay, just warning. We're gonna go to a really good one, the best down south state there is. And then we're gonna hang out there for like 26 nights. And then we're gonna go back north to a pretty good province. Okay? So we're not experimenting with like random states, no chili states, Texas states. It'll be fun, guys. Thank you. I don't want to leave. It'll be fun. I know it'll be fun.
But now I don't want to leave. I know I'll see you guys in Florida, but damn. Now I'm on my own. Reid on top. Let's go, let's go. Love you too. Can't wait to see you in Florida as well. You might meet a girl down south. It's a thing. Imagine. I don't know if I'm ready. Should do like jumping jacks. Get ready. Can you blow us a kiss? I will. Bring a ring pop in case you meet a girl. Just all of a sudden, just pull out the ring pop. You know? They're very much your type. What is my type? What is it? A purple ring pop. And then I pull out my ring pop, I get on my knee, and then I reach in my back pocket. I'm like, wait, there's more. Pull out some freaking cantaloupe chunks. The juice like falls all over. She's like, you got McDonald's cantaloupe for me. Oh my goodness. I've been waiting for this my whole life. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It says, I think too much. You think that you think too much? If you do, just remember that your thoughts are not facts, all right? So, not everything you think is true. We understand that, right? It's called overthinkers. We do that sometimes. You suit that color. Thank you. I don't wanna go. Plus everyone's waking up too. It's like perfect. Like now would be the best. Imagine if I woke up at this time, it'd be perfect. Spend the morning with you guys. Then I can like not think about, oh man, I'm getting kind of anxious. Wendy, good morning. Don't you forget about me. Do-do-do-do. Your flight is much later, you have plenty of time. I know, but I don't wanna wake up. Okay, like, I don't wanna wake up at like 12 and then I wake up, shower, and leave. I like to have that like downtime, but at this point, there's no chance. You have to get ready for work. Wait. Oh, I hate that. It was literally about. Okay, have a good day at work. I was gonna sneeze. Clean out your pocket. It smells like freaking cantaloupe. We will be with you in your heart. What time do you have to leave the house? Good question. What time should I be at the airport for? Like if it's an international flight, direct, how many hours before the actual flight should I be at the airport? Because I always thought it was 3 international, but I think that's too long, right? 3? 2 hours is fine. 2 hours? 3 hours, 2 hours. Maybe we go to like 2.5 to be safe. I should leave at like 1 latest. Yeah. You're asking the person who doesn't fly. Done this, you got this. Twice. Good morning from Uganda. Listen to me, 2 hours. You know I travel a lot. 2 hours is good, okay. Watch we like miss our flight. Oh, I have to check my bag in, so I need more time. Maybe I leave at 12:45, 1. just in case. Have you double checked your luggage? Yeah, at this point, I think I got everything. I think so. Have you checked in yet? I checked in. I have my ticket, but I don't. I have to, I think, give my luggage. Yeah. Where are you traveling? Florida. Florida. I checked bags. Do you have pre-check or do you not have that on your side? I don't know. I never bring luggage. I'm a carry-on guy. TSA line. There are shortcuts. I just got an email being like, do you want to skip the U.S. Customs line? Well, download this app. And I was like, Kristen, are you awake? Kristen's here. Business class was so quick. I'm not business class. Economy. Wait, yeah, economy. It's worth the time. I can't believe you don't have that already. Aw, oh, man. Connie with the galaxy. Thank you so much, Connie. Sending 5 a.m. galaxies, eh? Damn. Thank you. I've never sat business class, so I don't know what it's like. Thank you, Connie. Hi, Juan. Hi, Ju. Much love. You're going a long time. That's why you have a checked bag. Yeah, right? 3.5 weeks. Basically, only have to do laundry once with the amount of clothes I brought. Which is awesome. Black ATMO is going to get up soon, and she's going to be like, what the heck? You did to Bali once, such a long flight. Oh, guys, the longest journey I ever took was that flight home from Asia. It was like Philippines to South Korea, which was like, no, that was crazy. It was like 14 hours, and then it was like a 6-hour layover, and then another 8 hours. I think it was like a 23-hour flight. It was crazy. 23 hours of voyaging. Alisa, thank you for the roses. 21 of them. 21. Thank you. Go to bed. People are live right now. This is crazy. I've just looked at the list. The number of people who are live right now. Like, Venus is live with 46 people in her live. Darren's live. That's crazy. When do these people not sleep? Okay, also, got a mess. Okay, who was in the live at gym by any chance? Anyone was in the live when we were at the gym? Are you staying on till you go to the airport? No, I gotta go to bed. Yeah. I honestly didn't... Okay, never mind. You know what? We're just gonna leave it. I didn't have any idea. But someone brought something up to me, and I was like, what the heck? But let's just leave it. Swanny, hello. It's too late. We can't do this right now. It's too late. My brain's not. We know. Anyway, I don't think you know what I'm talking about. Because I'm being so broad right now. There's no way you know what I'm thinking of. I'm just trying to think of a way that I can communicate this to you without even going into detail. Okay. Never mind. It's too late. Okay. No one knows what I'm talking about. I don't think so. Right? Some of us think we know, but I don't think we really do. Do we? No. No. None of us do. Okay. We need to go to bed. I didn't know. No, I didn't know. But I didn't know. Did you know? I didn't know. I never know. What? Okay. I thought it was, I thought she did ASMR, to be honest. And that's it. Because she has 1 million, she has 1 million followers on YouTube. So. ASMR. Threw me off a bit. Hi, Cunha.
Go to bed. Go to bed. I'm just looking to see how else is left. This person has 3.3k. I'm not always commenting because I'm not good at speaking English. Hi, lovely. I understand what you're saying. I understand. You make sense to me. People are alive all night long. When do they sleep, though? I don't understand. That's crazy to me. I guess there's like a time frame where they're all sleeping, like maybe like 12 to 4 p.m. But they're always live, all of them. But so are we. Wow. I love watching lives. Because, like, it's nice watching lives because you can, like, pull out snacks. And, like, no one can see you, so you can, like, go pee if you need to go pee and still watch the live. But when you're doing a live, like, you can't just go pee. Well, you can, but it's just different vibes. It's not 5 a.m. In California, so I can sleep yet. It's 5:30 here. Some people do sleeping lives. Yeah, but they're not allowed now. Because it has to be an active live. Like, there always has to be, like, people. There always has to be someone on screen, basically. Or else it can affect your FYP eligibility. I like watching. Me too. But I think my favorite is going. Good morning, MP. Never understood that. I've seen a lot of funny lives where it's like, it'll be like, wake me up. And they have all these like noises that like, it can make if you like send certain gifts. And it's like, one of them was like, if you send, I don't know what it was, then like a fire siren goes off and like the person's just sleeping. It's crazy. Be careful watching certain lives, though. Be careful, eh? Which ones? I gotta watch out. Hi, user 99. My favorite is watching you live. Oh, thank you, Connie. Thank you. Love having you here. My favorite is you going live. Look at that, guys. Back-to-back comments, identical. Love it. Can I request a song? I'm gonna go in 2 minutes. I really gotta go. Nothing would wake me. You know. No more snoring lives. Definitely no more snoring lives. Nope. That's my fear, falling asleep on a live. Then I start snoring. Worst. I usually scroll past those sleeping lives. Yeah, I used to watch them, and then you're like waiting for something to happen. I don't like those lives. I like the sound bowl lives. It's soothing. I like those too. Those are really nice. It's calming right before bed. Not many people would watch at this time of the night. I feel so bad, guys. I gotta let you guys go to sleep. Oh my goodness. For those that are just up right now, you freaking rock. But I gotta let you guys go to bed. Because it's Monday, you know? It's Monday. I'm gonna let you guys go. All right. Thanks for being here tonight. I appreciate it. Now it's time to get up. Oh my goodness. Coffee. It's a coffee day. Coffee day. All right, guys. Good night. Sweet dreams. If you're going to bed, if you're starting your day, have a great day. I'll see you in the sunshine. All right. I'll see you. I'm excited to spend time with you guys, collect more memories. And, have you join Riri, Papa, and I, and the rest of the fam, Thanksgiving and whatnot. But yeah, see you guys. See you guys in Florida. And thanks for being here to pre-travels. And I'll see you guys once I land, and I'll tweet when I take off. And if I don't go live tomorrow or tonight, Monday night, I'll go live. I'll try to go live Tuesday. But I'm not sure how tired I will be, depending on what time I go to bed and what time I get in tonight. But love you guys. Have a great Monday. Start off your week on a strong note. Think as positive as you can. You got this. Keep rocking on. I apologize in advance that I'm so freaking behind on notifications, DMs, videos, edits, everything. I'm so freaking behind. It's nothing personal. But hopefully people watching this live too will be like, okay, he's really behind. That's why I haven't heard from him in 5 days or whatever. It's been crazy, but please know how thankful I am for you all. Even if I don't thank you, I'm so thankful for the likes, the taps, you guys being in the lives, all of it. Thank you for all of it. And, yeah, thanks for just being a part of my life, crossing my path and being a part of this journey. Love you guys. See you in Florida.